there's no more room in hell, the dead will walk here.
That was kind of a scary thing.
Yeah, let's just say it wasn't very effective. It is, it was effective, but it wasn't effective.
Hey, in here. Salas, no. Salas, come back. There's an M4 in here. Do you not want it?
Okay, oh, whatever.
There's a gun in here.
Here, right there, look, look. Right there. That's what I was trying to put. Okay, never mind, you're not Salas. I thought you're still Salas, because he ran away.
I'm not sure where the next
one.
I don't know, midnight being a whore.
Oh wait, I'm coming.
Wait for me. Whitey was over here.
It's fine, you're just bait.
Nice.
You're just bait, it's fine. It's okay. I'm the real team here, you know, clearly. I mean, you're a good, worthy asset to the team. I respect you as an individual.
That's reassuring.
Psst, zombies, eat him first! See? See, look, it worked.
I only got 50 health, too.
See, hey, that guy's easy kill.
I guess not.
I see nothing. I just picked the two fuses we got.
It's typically a shotgun over here. You go over this way.
I found a fuse in the gas station.
Yeah.
In the basement.
Oh. Check the basement, did you?
I didn't. I said we didn't.
Nah. No, not you, Zato. Fucking Zato is telling us to check the basement. Bullshit, Zato.
I'm not zombie. I'm not Whitey.
I don't know. I don't trust you either way. Telling us to check the basement.
It was actually up on a ledge.
Ooh, actually, I see a better gun. Gotta get this fucking AK. What the hell with this M4? Anybody want an M4? It's fully loaded.
Back up.
You guys want an M4? There you go.
Full loaded M4 right there on the ground.
Zato, on the ground.
I'm good with my pistol.
Really like the M4 better?
I like the AK better, but that's...
Yeah.
There's some more ammo on the shelf up there. If you need it. Gotta find the radio. Which means we gotta leave this room.
Must have gotta love this.
Yeah. I was wondering why you eventually just started, like, not talking and, like...
Yeah, I got hit by Whitey one time. Wait, did Whitey actually get more people infected? Besides me?
There's some rifle ammo there, somebody needs it.
Oh, hi.
You won't take any damage. There you go.
Cover me.
Ow.
Very scary. Super spoopy. Oh. Kinda not sure if I should trust LOL, because he would just barricade us in and watch us die.
See, look at that, Delta. And so whatever. I don't care.
Copy, Mike, what? They're now at the, train station.
This guy tried to offer him a gun so many times, he just wouldn't take it.
What objective are they on? The last one. Having to press R and see no objective. It happens.
You're dead.
Somebody's in the train ride as well.
God damn it.
Made it.
Oh my god, no one made it.
Somebody's on a train.
Wait, what if Azir's behind? Azir's still alive. What happens now? Go down the tracks, if you can.
It's officially the furthest I've ever got in this map.
I think I've won this map twice.
I feel like, see, I think maps like where you can miss the objective and then there's obvious win. I feel like there should be like a plan B, like what do we do next? There should be like a secondary exit. Kinda like it's Subway. Because in Subway there's a secondary exit.
God damn, the only thing that's playing on my mind right now is fucking Train to Dubai. That zombie is it.
Zombie,
I found fuse in the gas station.
You might be a zombie this time?
Yeah, oh, if I was fast. Gonna be a zombie, I would rather have been Whitey, but I'm not.
Fucking hell, that was fast.
Yeah. Yeah, because Star Whitey, I'm pretty sure, is not doing shit.
It's, Celis.
I know. I know it is. That's why he's not doing shit.
That Mongolian uncle of yours has entered the game. What the hell?
I've missed you, uncle. It's been a long time.
Good. Mongolia.
Breaking down my shitty wall.
It's kind of weird. I wish you could play like tag and like switch positions, like give somebody else whoop, like whitey.
Come on this way. Come on this way.
We're gonna lose. You guys are gonna win this round. Just saying. You're gonna win this round unless I can get some kills.
We found it.
Oh, fuck's sake. Oops. Just checking if gravity still worked. It does.
First ever to do the... So what are the chances that I'm infected?
Yeah, that was great. You knocked it down. You're like, what the fuck?
Help is being caused.
Wait, are you guys at... there's two radios? Because there's one upstairs too.
That's four, actually.
There's multiple potential locations.
Oh, that's fucking retarded. That's fucking...
It can be rough sometimes.
That is fucking stupid. That is some dumbass shit, if you ask me. Oh.
Oh, for fuck's sake, I fell off the damn thing.
Well, our Wadi just rage quit, so there's that. Just saying. So one of you gets to be our new Wadi. Oh, good. One of you is like, not like the other. This team sucks because our Wadi rage quit. Find another radio. Oh no, okay.
Okay. I'll kill all you bitches! No mercy.
I've honestly lost all hope, so I'm just telling that now.
Oh, you want some too, huh?
I wouldn't even bother killing me, I'm just gonna sit here. Okay. I don't even give a shit. I was just gonna watch you leave. I don't give a fuck anymore. What?
Okay.
Bye, guys.
Oh, it's waving goodbye to you. If I was white, I probably would have did it better because I could have actually hit people, would have had a better chance, but I wasn't. I just want on the train. Oh, okay. I just wanted to be on the train with you guys, but you guys...
Easy round.
Yeah, easy round, because my fucking white decided to want to reach away, and then...
Probably.
Help me!
No, but white did nothing. Oh. I wasn't gonna kill you. You can live. Like, you just live. I wasn't even gonna bother. Let's move on.